You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
I'm sucking down on the schooner, and I'm getting all medicated for my journey. Who's with us? I can't tell. With all these drugs in my system. Well, that's a reanimated mage we found on the road. Wonder how that happened. Let's go see. Hi to the guys here.
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian.
So just my voice is affected when I'm on drugs. Nothing else? Maybe my eyes. I want to see my eyes and my voice. But my ears still hear just fine. Could be the voice that I hear is the voice in my mind. Voice in my head. So after installing convenient horses, I noticed that my game, of course, has a little bit more script lag. This convenient horses is all about script lag. So I'm trying to think of what mod to remove that has scripts in it. Or at least turn down. And it will probably have to be Sex Lab Aroused and Lover's Victim. I'll probably turn those down a bit.
Lies.
This morning, I think I was talking to Daniel about some animation mods for Skyrim that don't use FNIS. Vor's new idol. Whatever they're called. So we found some cool ones. Some I have already, like the no masculine standing animation.
I've been looking for you.
Uh-oh.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Now, I think he gave me a letter for the last shout. I want to say it's one of the last word walls I need. Because the Greybeards won't give me any more.
Olfina Greyman says that women are better than men at slaying trolls. What do you think?
What was I saying? Yeah, the Greybeards won't tell me about any more dragon walls. So I'm guessing I found all of them. There's a couple left, I believe, in Solstheim. So I might give some of the animation mods a try, even though I don't think they work in first person, they just work in third person.
Let's see if you can fight, Redguard. Your spirit is dead. I'm
everyone's gone back to their normal
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
Their normal daily lives. Or nightly lives. I guess this is a nighttime event, so.
The silver
nightly lives.
Strong drink and clean rooms.
Okay, so I need to kill one of these people sitting around.
Ah, there you are.
Please, someone do something. What makes this smell?
I'm what you call a soldier of fortune.
I didn't
Thank
mean
you.
To,
Here,
didn't
this
mean
is
to
for you.
Kill them.
Watch your back, friend. Better yet, pay me to do it for you.
I'm a god, so if I punch somebody while they're sitting down, it's like an instant kill. Okay, you guys get out of the way so I can make sure I got the right person.
It?
Oh, I want to drag.
Is it?
I want to drag the body out from underneath the chair, but oh, really? Everyone's standing around gawking. Get away from. And the body is stuck in the chair. That's how hard I punched her.
Good evening.
He doesn't care. There's a dead vampire, stuffed. In his furniture. Go away, go do something. Oh, come on, get. I should Fus Rodo these people just away from my chair. Come on. Oh, she's stuck in there.
Need something?
I don't know my own strength.
Do you think you can sit down in front of the fire for a while?
All right then. Sorry.
Out of the way. I can't move because I was on drugs. So I am in a weakened constitution state.
Yes, sirrah. Take a look.
Yeah, so also this morning I found a bunch of other cool mods, so I thought I'd give them a try.
All right then.
New companions to install. You can never have too many companions in the game. There's a mod called Bounty Hunter that was released recently, and it changes all the bounty quests. So there's more of them. Instead of like, oh, you got a bandit quest from Whiterun? Well, you have to do that before you get another bandit quest from another
hole. Forsworn rampaging through the streets. Here, take a look at this.
So now I can go
Some
to all the holds
men came by
and get bandit
bounty
bounties for Remember all the holds at the same time. That's kind of cool. So that'll start showing up in a future video.